Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So my mom came into town and she was literally just here for like 4 or 5 days tops. And the night before she went away, I decided that I wanted to give her a quick and easy little hairstyle to just go back and keep her for a while. So I bought these Made 2X Gorgeous Goddess Locks at my job. And this is what I'm putting in. I got two colors. One of the colors are called Caramel, and the other one is just regular black. I just wanted to mix it up a little bit without giving her too much color. The caramel I wouldn't do on its own just because that blends in too much with her skin tone. So I used it as like an highlight. The locks are 12 inches long because my mom is somebody who does not like a lot of hair on her because she gets hot really easily and she also sweats a lot. So she wanted something that was easy for her to put up and wasn't too long on her, which I thought these were really perfect. So I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the rest of the video without me interrupting. We'll be right back. she's really being mad extra right now. Anyways, this is what her hair looks like, and I used the Island Gorgeous Locks by Maid, and those are 12 inches because she doesn't really like, turn to the side a little bit, she doesn't really like a lot of hair, so she'd prefer if it's like shorter where she could put it up off of her and stuff like that. So I used the shorter ones, and then she had these decorative hairpins, and I just put them in there. But that's what it looks like. Wait, I'm not showing her. That's what I look like. It's cute. And it was done really quickly. The hardest part was pretty much braiding down the hair, because that took the longest. But yeah,